We are outside the UK Trade and Investment Defence and Security Organisation, which is a government body responsible for promoting arms exports around the world, including to Saudi Arabia, which is the reason why we're here having a candlelit vigil for the people of Yemen, who have been so much devastated by the bombs from the Saudi coalition, a lot of which have been provided by the UK government. There's been 10,000 people killed since the start of the war in March 2015. There's been such horrendous instances like the bombing of the bus in August this year that killed 38 children. And our government is complicit in this through the arms sales to the Saudi regime that have been used to devastate the country, causing the world's worst humanitarian crisis. The government have provided £4.6 billion of weapons since the war started in March 2015, and therefore we are complicit in that devastation, and we are calling on the government to stop arming Saudi. So it does affect people here. A lot of people don't know about the war in Yemen that we are partaking in by providing the weapons and by giving some logistical support to the Saudi-led coalition.
Hands off Yemen! Stop the bombing now! Hands off Yemen! Stop the bombing now!
Hands off Yemen! Stop the bombing now! Hands off Yemen! Stop the bombing now!
As a British citizen, I feel very upset. I feel very angry. I feel the sadness of any child, any person getting killed, any individual story of sadness is enough to make me hurt. But when you see it in such huge numbers, and you see the children starving in Yemen, and you know this is man-made, and this is made and perpetrated by our government, then we have a responsibility to challenge them about their political activity and who they're giving their who they are licensing the sales of arms to.
I think it had a sticker back already. Wow.